Has this ever happened to you?
Does this make you look fat?
No, honey.
Liar!
You just broke the North Commandment, and you know what that means, eh? What are you gonna do now? Well, fret no more, my friend, have I got the solution for you. Hello, my name's Bruce, and it has been 3 weeks since my last fib on my honor. And for 37 simple payments of $18, you can get yourself salvation. That's right, salvation. No more worrying about whether you'll make it to heaven or not, now you can buy it for yourself. And if you act fast, we'll throw in this avocado as a bonus. So act now, operators are standing by. What's that? What's that you say? You say someone else is offering the same product? And for free? Well, who does this Jesus guy think he is? Son of God? Savior of the world?
Salvation is a free gift. But someone paid for it. Dietrich Bonhoeffer said, "Grace isn't cheap, because it cost a man his life." Paul writes in 1 Corinthians 6:20, "You were bought with a price. Therefore, honor God with your body." Paul seemed to think that this free gift comes with a responsibility, and I agree. Too often we accept the free gift of salvation and ignore the implications it has for our lives. What is salvation costing you this week? Yes, it's a free gift, but it also demands that we stretch ourselves and sometimes suffer for its sake. Have you received cheap grace? No! And it deserves a worthy response from our lives. Examine yourself today and ask, have I treated salvation cheaply? I pray you recognize the cost of this gift. May you recognize the responsibility that comes with it. And may this new understanding move you to action. Grace and peace to you. I'm going to be speaking more about this Sunday at my church. If you can make it, I'd love to see you there. If you missed the last 2 weeks of videos, you can click here or here to watch. There are other videos that can always be found at my YouTube site at this link. Thanks for watching.